Okay, what we've got here is a tricircle 263. Quickest way to open one of these, get your pick, something like an half diamond, push it down into the middle of the lock, and you'll feel it drop into a small kind of hole, and it's just a gentle rocking of the pick. If you don't get it the first time, just bring the pick out, start again. Won't be too long before you get this one. On some of the cheaper locks it goes a lot quicker. As you can see, it does work, didn't take too long. That's the tricircle 263.